The former capital of Khorsabad was abandoned and eventually buried in the sands of time. And that's how Sargon II was lost to history, but not to the Bible. What a wonderful reminder of the faithfulness of God's word and the foolishness of men. So, what is it? The Sargon Cylinder. But then, you already knew that.